The 8th hole, it's a short par 4 of only 222 metres, so open up your shoulders and have a go at this green in one shot. Be careful down the left as there's big gum trees, there's also a water hazard at the bottom of the hill. If you're going to miss this green, miss it long, it's a bit of a backstop. Anything left, you're in the trees. If you miss it to the right, it's going to be hard up and down, but open up your shoulders and go for it here. This is a very reachable par 4.